Well, those Strawberry Festival queens helped to turn little girls into princesses recently at Texas Roadhouse.
The ladies joined other South Carolina Festival queens at the restaurant here in Rock Hill. The queens visited with people as they ate, even giving crowns to the little girls and handed out goodie bags full of candy. Even some of the waitresses got to join in on the fun by putting on their own crowns. CN2 spoke with the United States Agriculture Queen about what she would tell any princess out there.
I would definitely tell them just to wish it, dream it, do it. If you have a wish to do something, turn it into a dream and then follow through and do it.
Sounds like a Disney World motto right there.
That's exactly it. And that advice goes for everyone.
For sure. And everyone looks better in a crown.
Absolutely.